And known for being flawless. Zendaya in custom Balmain for the Dune premiere. Emilia Clarke in Balmain this year too.
For him, who has dressed Kim Kardashian, Beyonce, Justin Bieber, Rihanna, you name it, and put that out, finally to say, I've been going through this and I want to relate, was just heartbreaking and also refreshing all in one.
But now an announcement from Balmain designer Olivier Rousteing. I finally feel ready to share this. I've been hiding this for too long and it's time for you to know.
Do you have any kind of guess of how this might affect the brand going forward?
I believe only in a positive way. It's just a small step towards breaking this veneer that we all have to be perfect and live in this world of filters and fog.
The Balmain creator.